being innovative is really exactly why we're here tonight. And this is our Rebrew event, where we took purified water that was treated through our demonstration facility and brewed beer here at Curio Brewing.
This particular beer that majority of you are enjoying was super fun to brew this time, because we did bring in about 1,500 gallons of the city's water.
What you're seeing now is part of the 20-25 year plan for water and wastewater in our community.
It's a really exciting night for Franklin, and really for the state of Tennessee, as Franklin leads the way on reclaiming water, reusing water, and making sure that we have enough water for all the people who are moving here.
We're really happy that the city is investing and looking forward and investing the time and the effort and money to be thinking about the future.
The future of water's value is going to continue to go up again and again and again. We have an opportunity right now to have a great return on investment.
We are the cutting edge for water and wastewater in the South.
I think it just accents how good the partnership is with the city of Franklin. What we have going on here in the community, and we continue to hope to grow. So, yeah, thank you guys for everything, and cheers.
Cheers.